you see? Can you fucking believe it?
Is that really all our wiener sizes?
Yeah, dude, look at it! It says right there, Eric Cartman, 1.2 inches. Why would they tell everybody that? They want to measure my wiener? Fine, but don't put me on blast!
Craig Tucker, 2.4 inches. Yeah, that's about right.
Butterstatch, 2.2 inches. Is that good? How big do they say mine is? You see,
my guy. I told you the students would be interested in how much they grew since their last physical.
You're right. They really seem into it. Okay.
Wait, it says mine's only 2.1 inches. That doesn't seem right. No shit, Sherlock. My dick isn't 1.2 inches either. It isn't. This is another conspiracy by the school faculty.
A conspiracy?
They're trying to stir up some big thing again, get all the girls all heated up and freaking out over which boy has the biggest schlong. This has to be dealt with.
Well, everyone's already seen it. Nothing we can do about it now.
Oh, there's something we can do about it, all right. If they're gonna put us on blast, they're at least gonna get the numbers right. We are going to remeasure! All right, Clyde Donovan, 2.3 inches. You see, witnesses? That's 0.2 inches more than what the skew said.
All right.
Nice one, Clyde. All right, next. Whip it out, Butters.
It's a little chilly in here.
All right, Butters, let's see what you got going on down there.
Hey, wait, the cold is making it shrink some. Where you going, little feller?
Butters, I don't have time for this. I can't wait if your wiener is pulling a scared turtle.
Hang on, he's coming back out. There he is. Who's a little guy?
All right, Butters, looks like we have 2.4 inches. Really nice, Butters.
I'm hung like a horse.
All right, that's everybody. Let's go post these numbers. What?
Didn't you forget something?
What, Cal?
You measured everyone's wiener except for yours.
I measured mine this morning, see? It's right here at the top.
13.7 inches?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Your wiener is not 13 inches long.
You made everyone else get measured with witnesses. You have to, too. Well, what are you guys gonna do? Use a tape measure and measure my penis yourselves? Are you homos? You just did that to everybody in class. Okay, fine, whatever. Go ahead! Yeah, that's good. A little higher on Craig's side. Yeah.
Actual boys' penis sizes?
Gross!
Yeah, you see? My wiener isn't 1.2 inches. It's 1.4. What, Red? You're all freaking out because my wiener's smaller than the other guys? I don't care! Clearly, I'm very happy with the size of my wiener, or else why would I have called for a new measurement and for this poster to be put up at all? Don't forget that this was all my idea!
Eric Cartman to the principal's office immediately.
Oh, goddammit!